Henshaws, Apple accessibility.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. On this video, we're going to show you how to make your text bigger on your phone or on your iPad. Today's video are micro videos, which are in a series on Apple. So today I'm going to talk to you about a little process that we do when we go through assessments with people, just really to magnify some of the text on the screens of the Apple products. Sounds really obvious, but some people just don't know how to do it. So I'm going to show you. It'll take me milliseconds to do. So first of all, as always, you've got to go into the settings section on your Apple product. So I'm going to click on settings, and then we're going to look for something called accessibility. So we're going to go into accessibility. As I said in previous videos, there's loads to do in accessibility for all types of disabilities, okay? So really deep in dive and have a good look around. Our videos will help you with that, but just have a play. You're not going to break it. So within these settings, I just want to quickly talk to you about something called display and text size. So I'm going to click on that, and I'm going to concentrate just on larger text. Like I said, there's so much you can do in here. And again, with our assessments, we go through the process with people. But for yourself, just have a play and see what works for you. I'm going to click on larger text. Near the bottom of the middle of the screen, you've got a scrolling adjustment. So I'm just going to move that from left to right. And you will see, straight away, my text has become bigger. So all text within your device will be bigger, okay? And we'll have a little look on an email later or a message. We're not even in the big font sizes. So this is really for just anyone that just wants to increase it. You know, a bit like me, when my eyes are going, I need to have it a little bit bigger sometimes, depending what it is. So I'm gonna crank that all the way up. But now watch when I go into larger accessibility sizes. So these are going to be massive. So I'm going to click on there. And now look at the difference. Okay, so I'm going to go down. And then all the way up. So it's absolutely huge. Disadvantage. There's less on the screen. So you have to move around the screen in a different way. Advantage. You can see them. So I'm going to scroll that back down. I'm going to go kind of halfway. So quickly, I'm just going to show you just how it looks in a messaging. So you can see the difference between that and that. So it makes a massive difference. So the good thing about Apple products is once you know one device, they replicate to all their devices. So it don't matter. They're changing the accessibility features on this iPhone. It's the same for the iPad. It's exactly the same for the iPad Pro. And with a little bit of conversion, it's the same in the Macs as well. So learn one thing, you can go right across the board. Can't do that with Microsoft or Android. So that's a quick introduction to just something simple, like making the text bigger. And the text is just within the Apple kind of application, so it's not a web page. There's another way to increase the size of a web page, and guess what? We're going to do a video on it. So hope you like this video. I hope it helps in any way. If it does, give us some comments, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and donate, because it always helps. So I'll see you on the next one. Thanks very much.
Our videos are helping people across the world. If you found them useful, please donate on our website so we can keep making more videos like this in the future.
Henshaws, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.